Started his career by producing with MGM's Double Trouble.